tougher laws are already being looked at for boy racers who take part in dangerous gatherings. That's after a chaotic event in Levin over the weekend, which saw multiple people hit by drifting cars and two police officers attacked by the crowd.
This channel does not promote or encourage any illegal activities. All contents provided by this channel is meant for educational purpose only.
Yeah. Thank you. Fuck, man.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry.